Cheered the rise of China as a positive development for America.